climate change is a worldwide problem, and us just ignoring it is really messed up.
I believe it's definitely a thing that's happening and something that we really need to care about right now.
When I first started teaching intro bio, I would have thought that, you know, if 70% of the students arrived in the course accepting climate change, I would have thought that was pretty good. So I was really surprised when we did a study and we found that 98% of students arriving in introductory biology already accept that climate change is happening. When I first saw that number, at first I thought, well, maybe we were preaching to the choir here. They already came in accepting that. But then I thought, well, there actually is value in preaching to the choir, and we can also see that students become more sure that climate change is occurring, and they can better explain the causes of climate change. One thing that was really striking in our study was we found that students became a lot more worried about climate change with instruction, and I think that makes sense. They come to understand that climate change is happening now and that it's having really dramatic impacts. And they don't understand then how they can act to slow climate change, and they actually think that we will not act to effectively address climate change. Something we know from social science is that it really helps to focus on, they refer to them as bright spots. So what are the things being done, especially locally, that show us that action can be taken? So you might think of the local climate strike, and that was happening globally, but it also happened here in Ann Arbor.
When people are like, we keep talking about it, and people pay more attention about it, and everybody start doing little things by themselves, will make a huge difference in the future.
I believe that the more people are out here today, the more people in the world will see that there is a mass movement building that is in support of some sort of structural policy change or industry policy change toward addressing climate change.
I think sometimes people think, well, like, I'm just one person, I'm just a drop in the bucket, but right, there's this idea that the ocean is a lot of drops altogether, right? I think sometimes students don't think they have a lot of power, but collectively they have huge amounts of power. And I think one of the things that's really important is to have them realize the power of collective action, and also the power they have in terms of potentially influencing societal level policies. One of the things I've thought about doing is to encourage students to think about what would they say and who would they say it to.
Well, you know, I'm 15 years old and I'm just kind of scared for like my future at this point. You know, there's a lot going on with the climate and just the environment in general. I want to stand up for what I stand on.